breaking ground on the first of many home ownership opportunities for residents in District 5. This is a twin home, two townhouses, three bedrooms, 2.5 bath, washer and dryer, beautiful appliances, and it's my answer to affordable housing, where we allow families to create generational wealth by realizing the American dream of home ownership.
We all know that in the city of Miami, affordable housing is the number one key, and there's nothing that stabilizes a family more than having affordability in their home, but specifically if they own that home. So this is a joint effort between her leadership, our department, applying the federal resources and state resources that we receive in order to be able to construct these homes and then sell it to eligible families.
This is going to be two homes that are going to be done. It's a twin home, and they're each three bedrooms, 2.5 baths. They're approximately 1,600 square feet. This should be ready no later than the end of July. Okay, so we're looking forward to housing two families.